Sharks are some of the most intimidating creatures on the planet, ready to attack any prey in sight. Although humans aren't their main prey, there have been an average of 140 shark attacks a year in the last decade. Although the likelihood of being attacked by a shark are 1 in 3 million, you can still get attacked. So guys, welcome to another top 5 video. Today in this video, I'm going to be showing you 5 terrifying shark attacks caught on camera. I don't know, ever since the movie Jaws and the Meg came out, people now have a strong fear of sharks. You never know, there might be one under you or behind you while you're swimming on the beach. Watch out. Before we begin, you guys should like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications to see videos just like this. Enjoy the video. Number 5 on the list is Mick Fanning. Mick Fanning is an Australian professional surfer. Fanning has won a total of 3 ASAP World Tours. But in 2015, during one of his tournaments, he survived a shark attack. He was suspected to be a great white shark during the Jay Bay Open Finals, held in South Africa. Mick was on his go until a great white shark had charged at him. Luckily for Mick, he was okay. After Mick Fanning had escaped the jaws of the beast, he was pulled onto a safety boat. Mick was seen hugging his friends and family with relief. Like, imagine being attacked by a great white shark and not even getting scratched out of it. Immediately following the incident, the remainder of the event was cancelled due to the attack. A group of divers went for a dive in the Brother Islands in Egypt, expecting a great time. Well, that's not how the story goes. While they were enjoying their time swimming about and looking at extraordinary coral reefs, an oceanic white-tipped shark bit one of the divers on the leg and refused to let go. His companion tried to get the shark out, and it eventually gave up and flew away. What happens in this incident is when a group of divers went to the bottom of the ocean to play and have some fun with sharks. One of the divers named Dave Markel attempted to kiss one of the sharks. And let's just say he got a kiss back, and it wasn't really a nice one. Just watch and see what happens. A barrier to enforce and secure safety when dealing with sharks is a shark cage. Shark cages are usually used to get up close and personal with marine life, including sharks, without the risk of being hurt. Well, that's not what happens in this incident when the great white shark nearly fully joined the swimmer inside the shark cage. Luckily for the person inside the cage, the shark wasn't able to get a snap and was quickly scared away.
happened?
He's in the cage.
He's in the cage.
Oh my God. Oh.
This shark attack is a scary one. A kayaker in Monterey Bay, California was being chased by a great white. A couple people had noticed that the man's boat had flipped over and he was being attacked by a shark. The person filming, Jane Mace, had told his wife to call the authorities, but all they could do for a moment was watch the man suffer. A few minutes later, help had arrived and had helped the man onto a boat and into a safe place. So guys, there you have it, 5 terrifying shark attacks caught on camera. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you leave a like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications to receive videos just like this. Thanks for watching. Ah.